Good afternoon. Happy, happy, thankful Thursday. So I'm here real quick while I'm at work to give a quick message. And really this message is for myself, but I'm going to share it with you. So we are in the third month of the new year, of the foundational year of the decade. And my ultimate goal is to let go of weight. I'm talking about emotional weight, financial weight, physical weight, like letting the past be the past and really moving forward, really forgiving myself, really into self-love, really into taking care of myself. You see me, I'm out here. My braids have truly have been in for 2 months. This weekend, they will be done. I'm out here with no earrings. Not looking my best. And these are signs that it's like, Antoinette, get it together, okay? Self-love, self-care, get rid of all dead weight. It's weighing you down. It's your time to fly. How you gonna fly with all this weight on? Let go. Continue to love. Love yourself first. Take care of yourself. And live your life. Do what works for you. Right? And anyways, this is Antoinette with Fab Personal Growth and Development, which is doing great things. You can find us on Instagram. You can also find us on Facebook. Follow, like, share, subscribe to this page if it does anything for you. And have an awesome day. Thank you.